running. Head out on the highway, looking for it. I never wanna die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild.
You're gonna go look for some nice things for me? At the dumpster?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe find me something for Christmas or my birthday or Mother's Day, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Great. Good luck.
We need a Phillips screwdriver and a pair of wire cutters. Here, give me a finger.
So what we have is a wrench, which was the one that you used to cut off my pinky, which we'll have to talk about that sometime.
Yeah, well, we'll talk about that in health and safety.
Really? That's... Really? Okay. Well, I almost forgot to do the intro here, ladies and gentlemen. This is four of Born to be Wild. We're nearing towards our season finale, and boy, do we have a good one for you folks today. We're going to do some real man dumpster diving.
Born to be wild.
Hey, one of the first things we have to do while we get ready for dumpster diving is we have to sharpen my knife. And so I'm going to use a file on the knife to take down the edge a little bit and make it thinner and thus make it easier to sharpen using the whetstone. So begin with a file. Always move the file in one direction so that you're actually sharpening. But it is true if you pull the file back towards you and then forward, then you are cleaning the teeth of the file as well, which is a positive thing.
Okay. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's my first appearance on Born to be Wild. I also do the intro voice. For appropriate clothing for Born to be Wild, you want to wear like a pair of jeans? Something that you don't care to get dirty because we're going dumpster diving?
Yeah, Eric, what happened to
your shirt? We are here with Uncle Bear with Born to be Wild. We're walking down the road. Yahoo!
One of the most important things when you're preparing for dumpster diving is keeping a good relationship with the neighbors.
Really?
Because your dumpster diving may possibly impact on them.
As we just talked to Michelle over there.
Yeah, that was important. She was getting rid of a few items, and you never know, we might need those items ourselves.
Really? So, let's go.
Born to be wild.
Alright, we are at the dumpster. This is actually close to Grafton Middle School, the torture chamber. And we are here at the
torture chamber.
Well, you were saying that yesterday. But anyway, this is, I don't know what the heck he's doing. Why don't you tell us?
Well, we're just saving some stuff from the landfill. And,
meaning the land?
And saving stuff for the land. So from the landfill and for the land. That's kind of the general message.